So which ice cream flavor pairs best with your new book?
Well, this is a book that has lots of horrible things happen to it. That my heroes are trapped inside a labyrinth with lots of dangerous beasts and all sorts of treacherous things to deal with. And so I think that if you were going to pair it with something, you probably want to pair it with like the worst ice cream ever. And I actually had this ice cream. It was avocado and tomato, which should not be in an ice cream at all. I think if you were going to pair an ice cream that went in the labyrinth of doom, it would be avocado and tomato ice cream.